anymore.
Come on.
find it out quick. With a little finger high.
Nothing to worry about if I finish this quickly!
Get back here.
Knock out.
Move it. We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now! Wow.
Fear not, friends! Your chariot awaits!
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. To never be too careful. But you were innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Okay, does anyone know how to drive this thing?
Leave it to me, lass!
Barret.
He said he wanted me to live with the guilt.
Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off, huh?
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Your chance. Leave this riffraff to me. Time to get the blood pumping.
Yeah. Avalanche has come!
Without ado.
I've seen worse.
Shut up.
That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun. Sir,
what is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine.
How cute. Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child. Aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that brattish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you to give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
Let's start this manhunt.